doing?
We're putting aluminum into liquid bromine to form aluminum bromide. That was pretty cool.